Have you ever seen those ugly, blocky, pixelated artifacts that completely ruin your old JPEG images? In this video, I'm going to show you a brand new Photoshop filter to instantly remove compression artifacts from your JPEG images. This is the image that I'm going to work with. This is Frida the cat, and you probably know her already. I've used Frida in my original JPEG artifact removal tutorial, and I wanted to use the same image for this update. If you want to follow along with me, you can download this photo. The link is in the description. You probably have seen JPEG compression artifacts before. They're these blocks that create pixelation. They're made when you save a JPEG using low quality settings or by saving a JPEG over and over again. Every time that you save a JPEG, you compress the image just a little more. And if you want to fix this in Photoshop 2021 and newer, you now have two options. In this document, you will see that I have two layers. They're exactly the same, but I will apply the old method on one layer and the new method on the other. Let's start with the old technique. You probably have seen it on this channel using this same photo. Start by going into the filter menu and select Noise, Reduce Noise. From here, you can make sure that you have the Remove JPEG Artifact enabled, and you can adjust the sharpening detail to adjust the sharpness of the image so that you can maintain some sharpness. Increasing the strength will just smooth out the image, and to me, that doesn't look very good. And there is no color noise, so if we increase reduce color noise, nothing happens. So I'll keep that at zero, and I will press OK. Next, I'll show you the new method. I'll enable this, and I'm gonna go into Filter, Neural Filters. These are the new filters in Photoshop 2021. And under the beta filters, we have this JPEG artifacts removal filter. All you need to do is click on this icon to enable the filter. And as you can see, Photoshop automatically removes the JPEG compression. You only have one option under this menu. You can see that we have low, medium, and high. In this case, I'll just set it to high and I'll output it as a smart filter to work non-destructively. And I will press OK. Now let's compare. This is the result using the new method, and this is the result using the old method. I'll zoom in, and as you can see, the fur is not well defined on the edges here in the old method, also above Frida's head. But in the new method, you can see more of the definition of the fur, so it's looking a little better in my opinion. And just so that you can compare, I'll click on the down pointing arrow and I'll disable the filter so you can see the original image. Let me know in the comments which method you prefer, the old method or the new method. I like the new method, and that's what I will use for removing JPEG compression artifacts. If this is your first time at the Photoshop Training Channel, make sure that you click on that subscribe and notification button so that you don't miss any future Photoshop tutorials. My name is Jesus Ramirez. Thank you so much for joining me. I look forward to speaking to you again very soon.